kids. Gil here. I'm here to talk to you guys about having unprotected sex. If you have an unprotected sex, please stop. First of all, diseases. Second of all, children that you do not need in your life right now. If you have an unprotected sex, please stop. Wear a condom. Thank you.
There we go.